space travel that's really entranced human beings since the beginning.
I think the Apollo program is one of the great achievements in all of human history.
Is it your first time to the moon?
No.
We're not really meant to be in space, to be floating around 250 miles outside the atmosphere. But the drive of the human spirit is to explore.
I worry about you. I love you.
Ad Astra means to the stars. The old line is Per Aspera Ad Astra, which means through hardship to the stars, which I thought was very beautiful.
I always wanted to become an astronaut. Space is full of awe and wonder and mysteries to behold.
And this idea of continually looking outward has its benefits. But sometimes the need to look outward is more about trying to avoid looking inward.
Man's enemy up here is not a person or a thing. It's the endless void. We have a job to do. Are you ready?
I'm ready.